Hi everyone, welcome back on Coding Blocks YouTube channel, and I'm really happy that we are going to have another competition on Coding Blocks online website, and this time the theme is on Valentine's Day. And for last few days I was pretty occupied, our team was also pretty occupied, we were working on a lot of things, I was traveling a lot for the workshops throughout India. So for the past few days, I really apologize, I could not add any new content on the channel, but content is going to come soon, and I have big 5 surprises to reveal today. Okay, so we are going to celebrate Valentine Day, which means we want you to fall love in coding. That's the basically theme of Coding Blocks. And this is the main reason why we started with Coding Blocks, because we want to make people fall in love with coding. Okay, so let's talk about these surprises one by one. If you want to make any guesses, this is the time. You can type in chat, you can type in comments, and I will tell you what those surprises are. Okay, so the first surprise is again going to be very engaging activity. You took part in spin and win, so this is something of that sort. So this time we have a mystery box in which you can get different prizes. Okay, so to how to reach this mystery box. Okay, so you will be thrown a random prize every day, and that will be totally upon your luck. You can get a MI band, you can get an Amazon voucher, you can get a course discount somewhere from 10% up to 90%. You can also get a free course. Okay, so let's see. You need to go to this link. Okay, cb.lk/vdyt. So let me open this. So if you go to our online website, that is online.codingblocks.com, and if you have a verified account, okay, then you will see this button of Valentine's, and you can click this and you will reach this page. So this is the mystery box, and let's try to play. Okay, so let's see what I get from the mystery box. Okay, so I found a 20% off coupon. Maybe you can also win something else. So people are winning a free course, they've won 50% off. So the campaign has just started. It will run for 1 week, from 13th of February till 19th of February. And if you want to earn more draws, what you can do, you can invite your friends to join this campaign. Okay, for each unique referral that signs up, you will get one extra heart. Okay, so you can get extra hearts by inviting your friends to come and play this game on Coding Blocks online. Okay, so this is the first surprise, and I know a lot of you are going to win a lot of things, and this is the best time to grab a course also, because you are going to get huge discounts this time. Okay, and another thing that I want to share is grab a course for free. Okay, so even if you're not able to win a free course through the mystery box, what you need to do, you need to comment below in our YouTube channel or LinkedIn channel or Instagram channel. You have to tell why do you love Coding Blocks. Okay, so what is the best thing that you like about Coding Blocks, that you have to tell in the comments below, and our team will read all the comments, and if we really like your comment, we will ask you to share your email ID and we will give you a free course. Okay, so all that you need to do is just comment below. And what do you need to comment? What is the best thing, or what is the thing that you love about Coding Blocks? And this will make you eligible for a free course. And let's go on the next gift. So this gift is basically for all our students who have shown their love, faith, trust in Coding Blocks. And we have launched revision pack for all Coding Blocks students. And what this revision pack means, if your course is expired, if your course has done, let's say, 10 months, and you want to access your course again, maybe just before the placement season, you want to brush up some of the topics taught in the course, you can get this access for free of cost for 1 month. Okay, so anytime after your course has expired, maybe after 3 months, 4 months, 6 months, 1 year, you can use this. And also those students who have bought the courses earlier in 2019, 2020, they are also eligible, okay? So how do you claim this revision pack? I'm just going to show you the steps to do that, okay? For example, I go in my courses section and I see some of my courses have been expired. And suppose I want to do this competitive programming course again, I will go to this link, buy extension. And without paying anything, I can just click on the first option because it's totally free of cost. Okay, you do not need to pay anything, and you will get this course 1 month extra validity. Okay, so this is how you can actually make use of revision pack, and I hope this is going to benefit thousands of students who are enrolled on Coding Blocks Online. So this is one gift that I really wanted to give to all our students, and really hope it would be beneficial for you guys as well. Okay, you can save money, you can revise contents, even you can also claim for certificate. If you somehow missed your certificate by a certain threshold, maybe 10% of your course was not complete, you can still generate certificate if you complete the course within this period. And after this period ends, if you still want to buy the course, so there is a subscription model. You can pay some minimum monthly fee and you can get an extended course as well. Okay, fourth, so we are coming up with new videos on YouTube. Okay, there will be new content related videos, new guidance related videos. Earlier we posted on competitive programming, how to crack Google Summer of Code, and how to approach different topics like dynamic programming, competitive coding, Android, web. So this time I want you to suggest in the comments below. These topics can be related with your college exams. Maybe in March your midterms are coming, so some of the topics maybe you find difficult and you want our mentors to make some videos on that. We would welcome your suggestions. Okay, so really would like you can suggest in comments what are the topics you want, and we will come up with a playlist on that for sure. Okay, so this is a gift for our subscribers who are watching our videos for last many years, and we are about to complete 6 years in this domain. And another gift that I would like to mention, we have introduced learning tracks. Okay, so many of you were confused earlier. Okay, hey, I want to become a competitive programmer, what path I should follow, what course I should do, should I do Launchpad, should I do Algo++, should I do interview preparation, should I do competitive coding. So what we have done, we have broken our courses into smaller modules so that you can pick what is best for you. Okay, and we will show you these are the things that you need to learn. Okay, so for example, if you want to go from zero to hero in competitive programming, so what you need to do, first thing is learn a language. Okay, so the most recommended language for competitive coding is C++, so you master fundamentals. Then data structures. Okay, data structures form the backbone of competitive coding because any algorithm that you do, you need to store data. And depending upon the operation, insertion, deletion, search, what operations are required to solve that problem, you will choose, okay, I will choose a hash map, I will choose a vector, I will choose a linked list. Okay, so you will learn how to implement those data structures from scratch in the data structures course. And there are a lot of problems, almost 100 plus problems you will be solving, 200 plus MCQs you will be doing, 200 plus video lectures taught by me you would be viewing. Then another course that I have just launched today itself is a C++ standard library. Okay, very small course, very less priced, and a huge discount is going on. You can also win this course in the Valentine campaign. You can also win this course in by posting in the comments below. And this I have covered a lot of concepts which are generally not known to people who work with basic STL. Okay, so I have covered comparators, I have compared functional objects, what are functors, how to write custom operators, how to implement a vector, some object-oriented programming concepts, along with examples of each STL. Okay, how to use a set, how to use a multi-map, how to use multi-set, how to use an unordered map. All those topics we have covered in this course. So let me just show you the list of contents that we have in this mini course, and you can see in this course has just launched and we are giving a huge 50% off on this course. And for existing students who are already enrolled in one of my courses, C++, competitive programming, Algo++, interview preparation, they do not need to pay anything for this course. This will be given to you, okay, in maybe next 1 week. Okay, so I have covered a lot of STL topics, so hardly anything is left from STL if you do this course. And this is a short course, maybe you can just finish it in few days. Okay, so you can just go through the course and just note down the topics what we will be doing in this course. Okay, so this was one another gift for all of our existing students. And let me go to this thing. Okay, yeah. So another surprise is we have introduced learning tracks that I was talking about. And if you carefully see now, the courses are now organized in the form of a learning path. Okay, if you want to become a competitive programmer, so these are the courses that you have to do, starting from fundamentals, DS course, STL course, algorithm course, in which you will we will cover different topics like DP, greedy, interview problems, bit manipulation, then competitive programming, advanced topics, okay, matrix exponentiation, game theory, number theory, segment tree, binary index tree, all those topics we will cover in the CP course. Then we have a DP course in which we will again cover a lot of topics which are related to DP. For example, we have grid-based DP, we have DP with bit masking, DP with geometry, DP on graphs, DP on trees, and all those topics. We have SOS DP and so on. Okay, so we would be doing all these topics. It's a very advanced course, so recommended for those people who are aiming ICPC or they're aiming companies like Google, RCGM, DirectI, CodeNation. Okay, so those companies are going to ask you topics from these courses. And if you're targeting somewhere companies like Amazon, Flipkart, then I will suggest you just do till the competitive programming part and you will be done. Okay, but DP again is an important topic, so you have to choose what up to what depth you can study and you have time. Okay, so if you are short on time, just do the data structures part, algorithms part, and the STL part. Competitive is still optional because not all companies are going to ask questions on segment tree or BIT or number theory, but DS and algo part is must. Okay, so if you're aiming for placements, at least do the DS algo part. Okay, and DP part is recommended if you have time. Okay, so you can go and have a look at tracks. And similarly, if you go into data science track, there are again different courses. We have Python basics, Python for data science. We have broken down our ML course into two parts now. We have a machine learning course and a deep learning course. And if you want the entire course, that was the machine learning master course, that is also available in the my courses section. Okay, that contains both Python, ML, and the deep learning part. Okay, so these are the changes in the platform that I wanted to share. And there are a lot of new features that we have added. We have added a feature to do a bookmark. You can check that. You can make notes and a lot more things. Okay, maybe we will discuss this one separately. What are the new things in the platform? But you can definitely try and explore. Okay, so yeah. So that's all for today. I have shared a lot of information, and now I know all of you are going to go on the website and play with the game mystery box, and let's see what you win. And if you have any feedback, any suggestion, just let me know in the comments below. Thanks a lot, guys, for joining with us today. Bye-bye, take care, and happy Valentine's Day, and make best use of your time and fall in love with coding. Bye-bye.